In my previous days, I enjoy my life with no rules and regulations. Like, I wake up at 8 a.m. attending online classes, and during lecture, I was watching reels on Instagram, or most of the time, I was spending on playing games, watching K-dramas, and eating all the time. Actually, I'm living an unhealthy lifestyle, so I decided to build self-discipline and stop procrastinating. So hey guys, this is Sid, and in this video I'm going to tell you top 3 tips which will help you to build your self-discipline and make you productive. No matter if you have to study for an exam, prepare a business presentation, or write a letter for that job application. We all know those times which our motivation is nowhere to be found. We all have a weakness, whether they are desire for alcohol, unhealthy food, or social media. Even it's a game, they have a similar effect on us. Weakness don't just come in the form of areas where we have a lack of self-control. So you have to find your weakness and accept it, and then realize what you have to do for a successful lifestyle. Basically, in this world, nothing is impossible. We can do anything, whatever we want. So first you have to find your weakness and change it into a strength. Second one is create new habit. Acquiring self-discipline and working to get a new habit can feel boring at first. To avoid that feeling, keep it simple. Break your goals into small parts or doable steps. Instead of trying to change everything at once, focus on doing one thing constantly. And master self-discipline with that goal in your mind. If you're trying to get new shape but don't exercise regularly, so how's work? If you are trying to achieve better sleep habits, start by going to bed 30 minutes earlier each night. If you want to eat healthier, change your grocery shopping habits and proper meals ahead of time. Take baby steps. Eventually, when your mindset and behavior start to shift, you can add more goals to your list. If you believe you have a limited amount of willpower, you probably can't surpass those limits. As I mentioned previously, a study shows that willpower can deplete over time. When we embrace the mindset of our unlimited powers, we continue growth, achieve more and develop mental thoughtness. It is same philosophy as settings. Stretch goals. In short, our internal conception about willpower and self-control can determine how disciplined we are. If you can remove these subconscious obstacles and truly believe you can do it, then you will give yourself an extra boost of motivation toward making a goals in reality.